Hello friends, how are you? I hope you all are doing well. I'm back with my new video. Today we will discuss about part of syringes. According to World Health Organization, about 90% of the medical syringes are used to administer drug, 5% for vaccination and other 5% for other uses such as blood transfusion. Syringe is a medical device that is used to inject fluid into or withdraw fluid from the body. A syringe basically contains three parts: needle, plunger and barrel. Now we will discuss it in detail. Plunger flange. The plunger flange bears the load of whatever is pushing the plunger. Plunger. The plunger pushes the medication out through the needle. Plunger is the piston type rod with slightly cone shaped top passes inside the barrel of syringe. Barrel flange. It is located on the barrel of the syringe. The syringe is supported here, usually by a couple of fingers. Barrel. The barrel holds the medicine. Mark on the side of barrel are similar to the mark on ruler and indicate the number of milliliters or cubic centimeters the syringe will hold. Now come on the uppermost part of the syringe, that is needle. Needle mainly consists of three parts: hub. The hub is at the one end of the needle and it is part that attaches to the syringe. Shaft or cannula. It is a long slender stem of the needle that beveled at one end to form a point. The uppermost part is bevel. It is a slanted part of the needle. Needle cap. The covering of needle is called as needle cap. It is a hard plastic cap that covers the needle shaft and tip until the movement of use. The cap is the only place where you can aseptically touch or hold the needle.